Huh. I thought she'd be taller.
Hi. It really is you.
Yeah, yeah. Savior of New York.
Sell this.
But if you hadn't let that Rikers breakout happen, way less saving to do.
Walking to the train. I mean, like, looks at me. No, I swear, he was like, come at me, bro.
Hey,
I went toward him.
Give his sister a signal.
You ought to check that Oscorp research station. I heard there's a rumor there's radioactive stuff in him.
I'm on the case.
That's why I was in.
Thank you so much. Have a great day.
How's it going?
Jonah Jameson's mellowed out lately.
Whoops!
Hey, Pete, do you remember that steam pipe explosion when we were kids? Well, that's what Mom built this station to prevent. It monitors the pressure in the pipes and pinpoints trouble spots.
There's a dangerous pressure buildup happening now. I've got to do something about it fast. Oscorp's satellites take seismic images of what's under the streets. If I hit the ground hard enough in the right spots, they can show me the high pressure points. Pressure like this usually means clogged release valves. Once I find him, I should be able to jar the clogs loose with another ground pound. Got my lenses tuned to the research station. High pressure will show up red, normal is blue. Okay, time to move. I've got to drop onto the street hard to generate enough force. Did it! But that's not the only danger zone. I need to locate the other pressure points. Better hit the ground somewhere else to get a reading. I don't have much time. If Oscorp was actually using Harry's station, they'd have found the problem before it got this bad. Of course, if there is an explosion, they'll blame it on Harry. Fixed it. But we're not out of the woods yet. Gotta hurry. There's the spot.
Sounds corny, but...
Huh?
Always helps to take the pressure off. Wish it was that easy for life in general. Harry's station prevented a major explosion. They can't justify closing it down now. Not a bad day's work. Downtime. We're patrolling, but I do have notes. There's only one set of footprints. That's when I webbed you up. Sleep it off.
Man down. Go to alert. What was that?
I literally didn't see that coming.
Man.
dreams. Need to knock off their armor. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves, and locked up the ones who objected.
Okay, that I can get something done about, but I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
From the residences are staying in shelters or on the street.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents have body armor, because I just might lose my temper.
Like him.
And I thought Americans were supposed to be obnoxious tourists.
Thank you.
Help! I'm being attacked by Sable Ace! Oh, wait a minute!
Take him out!
And scene.
Do you have any dogs?
Hey, can I get a pretzel too? And some cheese.
Yeah! Thank you. I was so scared.
Thanks, man.
Captain, the people that were locked up are headed back to their homes.
Good. And I finally convinced the mayor's office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Thank you.
smart. Maybe not. City's falling apart. I've got to put a stop to Lee and Otto fast.
Sugar Hill Garrison, this is Control. What's your status?
Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sightings.